Then one begins to ask oneself, what is, and if there is something beyond all the contagion of thought, all corruption of time, if there is something beyond the usual existence in space and time.